our brains are used, sensitive electronic and machines. Anunnaki used high concentrated monatomic gold, superconductive metal to stop physical body from aging. Electrons, protons and neuron trinity are used by neuron pathway that act like quantum drive superhighways. With my sixth sense, I sense evil, detect lies, cause I'm hectically telepathic. I time travel in my mind and foresee future in the present moment, the power of now. Stop asking me questions like how. I blast mentors with the knowledge of Tao. On the mic, I spit 8 atoms per single molecule. Adamski, genetical manipulation of Enki. Carrying the ark from ancient Egypt to the promised land. Meditating underneath the sea water with air, whose house is water. Reading hidden scriptures of Methuselah. NASA hiding knowledge of Nephilim, Sumerian and Elohim from the society. While the society is living in the shadows of lies, they use monopolistic knowledge for world domination like Nazis. Failing to explain unidentified flying object sighting. Even if I sound peculiar, blasphemous. They say war leads to flourishing economies. We need revolutionary change. They use remotely controlled electromagnetic frequencies weaponry. So stay away from your microwave. Your tele-life vision is filled with distorted subliminal messages. Mind control system attacking consciousness. So I would rather practice subatomic particles, harmonic resonance for auditive levitation to create anti-gravity. Middle finger raised for this manipulated global control. I walk my path with a stargate. When the people choose to hate, the fate is carried by the hands of the behold. Buddha's eightfold, open up my third eye. Rock spitters, Ankatum, Teperu. Yo, it is what it is. Spoken word, galactic poetry. Like monotonic brains, cognitive intelligence, galactic brains. Yeah, linguistic abilities, dragon tail. While we are fulfilling Enki's aims. Yo, Teperu, what up? Rock speeches.